Hey guys, Red Mono Review here with you. Today we're looking at the anti-bark control collar from Pro Pet Works. Let's go ahead and open it up and see what you get. Paid $32.99 for this on Amazon. It does come with a reflective collar, it looks like. And that's it. Looks like we gotta charge it. So I'm gonna push the power button. I'm not sure what that means. Let's read the instructions. But it does have bunch of buttons. It says you need to charge it. What did it say? For an hour and a half. Box. So it looks like it goes through on one bark, it'll beep and then vibrate, and then finally it will shock at bark 7. So it charges in 1.5 hours, so I'll start charging this and read the instructions. So I got the collar charging. When it gets to number 7, that means it's fully charged. So 0 was completely dead. That's why it wasn't working. It does have an adjustable collar, and it did come with a cable. It did not come with the USB cable. It didn't come with the charging part of it though. It says it will last up to 2 weeks when it's fully charged, up to 7, and all we gotta do is push power and it should run through the cycles. So we'll get it charged, place it on the dog. And it did come with a Noid light to check to see if the shock is working. So that also came in the box. And there you go, it's all charged. And I think it says all right, we'll go ahead and put it on the dog. I'll let you know how it works.